In today's video, I'm gonna show you how we can get the Sentry's torch. Yeah, that it's an item that gonna allow you to see invisible enemies. We're gonna start the journey from the outer wall battlegrounds, and if you want to be to this location, you have to go to the Grand Lift of Decatus. If you don't know how to unlock this area, no problem, because I'm gonna put a link in this video description exactly how you can unlock this part of the map. Now, from this location, from the outer wall battlegrounds, you have to do exactly what I am doing right now. Probably most of you already unlocked this position, so it will be pretty easy. You have to climb these stairs, and also in this video you're gonna know how to unlock a really awesome merchant, the Hermit merchant. Now you want to go on the left, keep it on the left, get that Grace Mimic, and now you'll want to go straight in front of you. You'll see those guys there. You can kill them if you don't want to, for they to be annoying. And at that location you'll have a grace that you can take. Simple one. Just go rest at the grace. Or fight those guys, depends bro. Are so annoying. These guys. Yeah, they will rebirth. They are undead immortal, so you have to hit them when they are down, so they will not respawn again. That's a little trick. Now you can rest at that grace, or better rest at the grace, because they are keep going coming. Now the Hermit merchant shack, it will be right over here, and the merchant will be right over there. Talk with him. Bro, are you blind? Okay, I don't know if you are or not, but here we're gonna have some really interesting items that you can take. But the item that we are looking for is right over here, the Sentry's Torch. And with that one, 7k runes, not that much. If you want to be honest, not that much. I'm level 158 when I record this video, so pretty much is nothing. Now I just showed you some items. You can buy some items, some nice items that you can take from here. Our set, okay, some clothing, nice. Also in this video I just wanted to show you how you can use that torch and how you can how it works, and also how it looks, because it looks pretty awesome if you ask me. I love the effect from this one. So let's equip it. Let me show you how we can equip it like any other weapon or any other torch in this game, if you had something like that before. If this will be your first one, trust me, I think it's one of the best torch that you can have, because there are a lot of different torches, so yeah, maybe it's something better, but you can do the work with it. Now we are here in the Ordina, I think it's called, the city, and here we have an invisible enemy. Let me show you how it works. Really, really awesome. Look at that. Basically, when I light up the torch, you can see that enemy. Let me show you when I put it back. Yeah, you cannot see it anymore. That's it. And this works with every single enemy in the game that it's invisible. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share. Press that notification bell for more videos like this, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. Have a great day.